for me. And that's about the time that bitch hung up on me. Not you when you're 23. And I'll show more of you that bitch won't fall. What the fuck is going on? Eventually I should have made. That's my age again. Where is my age again?
Just terrific, guys. That was Blink 90210, live at the Big Day Out, all the way from California. And they've just released a brand new album, Enema of the State. Here to talk about it, I'd like to welcome Tom and Mark. Welcome, Blink 90210.
Hello.
Hello.
Five short answer questions. Ready?
Okay.
One, thongs or sneakers?
Sneakers.
Sneakers.
Undies or boxers?
Boxers.
Straight or bent?
Bent.
Yours is, mine's straight, his is bent.
Clothed or nude?
Clothed.
Clothed.
What is life?
What is life? Burn. Life is a search for yourself.
Life is a plethora of naked bodies with great things on them.
Beautiful. Thank you very much. How long have you been together now?
Well,
as a band.
Oh, yes. 8 years, 8 or 9 years.
And you visited Australia 7 times in that time?
That's right. Well, we started touring Australia back in 95, November of 95. Since then, we've been here 7 times.
7 times in 5 years.
Yeah.
Why do we love you?
Because we're such a damn good band, honestly.
We're,
I think
so, we're so damn cute.
We're so lovable, you know? It's like, how can you not like Blink-182? I don't know.
Why are you so clean?
So clean?
In what way?
What do you mean?
Well, you look and smell quite clean.
We do smell quite pretty good.
We do smell pretty nice.
New, shaven?
I got this new cologne, Chanel. It smells pretty good. It's pretty
Chanel
good.
Ego East?
I don't know. I just got it, though. It's good. Chanel. I like Versace blue jeans. That smells good. Dolce & Gabbana smells great.
I like Teen Spirit.
Teen Spirit. What do you wear?
I wear stuff called Gendarme.
Gendarme smells good on him.
Really?
I tried it on me. It does not smell
it's
good.
It's weird how some cologne smells good on some people and some just smells really bad on Tom.
Yeah.
It depends how it warms on the body.
Exactly.
Exactly. And the latest EP, Enema of the State, comes with a bonus disc at the moment in Australia.
Right.
And with Janine on the front. Nice. Why the intriguing name?
Enema of the State?
Mm.
Tom made it up. We were just joking about enemas one day, and he said, well, Enema of the State. And it just kind of stuck.
How is this different from your past couple of records?
It's got a different title and different cover on it.
But the songs are the same, the recordings are the same.
It has too.
It's the same songs on all the records, we just changed the cover.
Well, well. I thought it sounded a bit like.
We haven't even seen this yet.
We don't even get to see these until we show up here.
I haven't even listened to it yet.
Yeah,
well, don't.
Either.
We
really?
If you want to stay healthy and love yourself and your family, don't do it.
Oh, I won't. This album seems more harmony driven than ever. Is that so?
Definitely. We've made a very conscious effort to try and work on harmonies and vocals and good melody lines, and we honestly spent a lot of time on that record, so it's our best to date.
Can I borrow one of your fans?
Yeah,
have at it. What plans do you have for the rest of 2000?
We're going to tour Europe, we're going to tour the United States, start writing the new record.
Yeah. And we're going to pretty much use the same songs off Enema, we just changed the cover.
Give me water, maybe, yeah. And I'd like to quickly read out your rock quote before we end.
Okay.
If Blink-182 were fruit, they would be a slightly mal-colored and disfigured banana. And there's a picture of a banana and a cock and balls.
Cock and balls.
Blink 90210. I guess this is growing up.